Flower Garden, to the June 9th installment of Immortal Song. For the special dedicated to singer Young Hoon Hee, K-Will covered Ellie Fillet 15 minutes ago. 244-65, Oh Busters are almost ready for their comeback. The rookie girl group under JTG Entertainment and Monstagram Inc. dropped their second MV teaser for their UMKIM 93, 43 minutes ago. 648-70, Oh Oh My Girls. Seung Hee and classical Korean musician Go Young Yol teamed up for the June 9th installment of Immortal Song. For the special dedicate, Ellie Fillet 1 hour ago. 640-135, actress Go Ara revealed which Knowing Brothers cast member she'd been eyeing as a desk partner. On the June 9th installment of the show, Go Ara expert, Ellie Fillet 2 hours ago. 2358-271-0, Super Junior's Heechul opened up about his past as a factory worker. On the June 9th installment of Knowing Brothers, guest Go Ara SA, Ellie Fillet 2 hours ago. 3697-747-0, Dia reportedly making a comeback in July. According to reports, Dia will be returning with a new release on the anniversary of their 1000th since D. Ellie Fillet 3 hours ago. 1907-649-12, Oh My Girls. Seung Hee revealed she was runner-up on the national singing contest when she was just 11 years old. On the June 9th installment of Amo, Ellie Fillet 3 hours ago. 1579-310-0, Eileen and R.
Alien Gummy sang I'm Jealous, which was composed and written by Du Ella Fillet 4 hours ago. 3508-1281-3, Red Velvet have revealed their music video teaser for Cookie Jar. Cookie Jar is the title track of the girl group's first Japanese mini-album, and Ella Fillet 5 hours ago. 4423-3316, BTS music video for their hit track DNA has reached over 400 million views. As of June 9, 8:10 p.m. KST, BTS DNA MV is at 400,001,848 views on Yout. Ella Fillet 6 hours ago. 4,191,10,266,48, Pentagon's Way said he cried when their latest track, Shine, ranked in at
Hard For Me, is part 5 of the OST, and though it was originally sung by Chi, Ellie Fillet 7 hours ago. 1,711,1,302,5, NBC's show Music Corps is back for its weekly show featuring performances by your favorite artists. On this episode, Yubin made her solo debut with Ellie Fillet 9 hours ago. 5,718,3,684.26. For a while since the end of NBC's Infinity Challenge back in March, there was a void in Koreans' hearts with no national variety show to cure. The A Beans 9 hours ago. 35,783,386.62, netizens are lolling at Kwon Hyun Bin and Yun Ho's first encounter on Dunya. TVXQ's Yun Ho and Kwon Hyun Bin met each other for the first time on Do K-Rusa 10 hours ago. 14,215,2,220.15 show Music Corps is back with the latest songs and performances by your favorite idols. This week, 101 and ONF will be performing K-Rusa 10 hours ago. 1,927,783.0, band Yucko expressed their desire to gift their new album to 101. For the next episode of You Hee Yol's Sketchbook, the band Hyukko guested K-Rusa 11 hours ago. 2,623,519.5. If you're still a little puzzled as to why South Korea's entertainment industry has been swept up in 2018 Ice Bucket Challenge craze, check here. Beat 11 hours ago. 20,788,3,955.14. Dreamcatcher showed off their teamwork with a set of questions. On June 8, NewsAid tested Dreamcatcher's very own teamwork. A question was Gi K-Rusa 11 hours ago. 1,912,370.5. EXO, CBX successfully wrapped up their Japanese arena tour. On May 11, EXO CBX kicked off their arena tour in Yokohama. Following the opening concert, T. K-Rusa 12 hours ago. 4,269,3,221.24. Most discussed view. More today, this week, this month. Connect with all K-pop popular memes. View more today, this week, this month. Brand partners.